Wait. Okay. You can do anything, man. I could teach you. Teach you how to grind achievements. Why can't I drop anything? We really used everything? No, wait. Oh, we're done. There's no boss. I'm such an idiot. Yeah, let's go sell stuff. Sure. Oh, wait. I could just sell everything from here, right? Yeah, it looked like I could. I might be wrong. I don't know. Crazy that, like, I'm still getting better equipment. Sell all, motherfucker.
I'll have another sergeant to do after this is all over.
What the fuck did he just say to me? No, why would... No, no. Trying to figure out I just sold everything that I could. I think I got two. Two or three, I'm not too sure. 26. No, what? Then I guess I only got one, because I was a level 25 when I started tonight. But I got multiple upgrades, is that not the same thing? Play or no? Just seeing if Annie wants to play. She doesn't want to play. Annie doesn't want to play. She was like, man, I'm fucking done with that shit. She was like, I don't know why you guys still play. Ugh. Alright. Let's build it. No, I'm not tired. I'm just yawning thinking about all this money I got. You gonna grab it or you want me to get it? Yeah, I think it's like best that at the beginning you just grab all the chests. Because the shit you set up pretty much stays there. Yeah, the next stage is fucking crazy, I think. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'd fucking jump down to some weirdo part. My bad. That's probably mine. What are we missing? Where are these fools? Kinda got himself. Alright, I guess I'm good. Let me activate. I didn't even realize that I can shoot these guys from way up here. It's kinda crazy. Yeah. Dragon! Thank you. That makes me happy, Annie. She put like a picture of me on her phone. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, dude, on the way home from sushi, I realized that we didn't take a picture. Yeah, we totally fucked that up. Never again, though. I'm not gonna forget. We'll just have to totally reenact it. Like, me and Annie will drive down. We won't even eat at that restaurant, but we'll be like, can we sit at this table? Like, have your brothers just, like, totally intervene and make it happen. What's your email, by the way? Your email. No, I don't. Oh, yes, I do! I know how to find your email. Ah, I just figured it out. Yeah, I know. It's funny, man. I'm never gonna, like, get an arcade stick. But I refuse to be seen with this Quambo out in public. It's like I just don't want people to see me with the Quambo. I made really nice arcade stick art of me, Annie, and Eliza, like all a bunch of photos that we've taken and stuff. What's up? Yeah, it's... I'd say so. Yeah, I haven't checked on Xbox, but I did buy 3 games like 2 days ago. They were fairly cheap. There was a couple on sale. They were like $1 each. So I bought like 3 of them. Aha. Uh-huh. Yeah, I mean, I can hear it, but it doesn't bother me. I don't think it sounds as loud through the mic. Like, I think the mic adjusts something that high or something, because it doesn't sound loud at all. It's weird. Yeah, I think, Krista had that photo saved as like her photo for like a while too. Yeah, it was just a random photo of me and you. Nah, I don't think so. It's funny though, I'm gonna have her like blow the event up and talk about how dedicated she is and all this stuff. And how she's gonna make some like general changes to the tournament and the flow and... But you never know. I know Dan has been, like, actually dying to, like, come down and go to, like, Jersey stuff and things like that. Yeah, I know, like, I've talked to Dan a couple times, but, like, really, with, like, someone like him, like, they want to go to, like, 2 tournaments, you know what I mean? So if there was ever like a time where like there was either A, like 2 tournaments in Jersey, or B, like 1 in Philly, then 1 in Jersey, like that would be opportune. Cause I've been talking to Dan about it for a while now. He does want to like do it, but we just don't have enough. Yeah, Dan, I think he's... He just had a birthday. I think he's 29 or something, 28. not a nice kind of dude. He's like the reason, you know? Yeah. Here we go, watch this. Ooh. I clicked the core already. You don't think we can do it? You think strength drain is better than it just totally fucks them up. That's crazy. Yeah. You never really would have to. It lasts forever, the strength drain on the character. No, I mean the effect on the enemy, though. Or is that what you're saying? That's crazy. That's crazy. I haven't seen better weapons in days. Oh shit. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. What crystals on our attack? Oh, okay. Mine. Dragons. Huh. Shit, is that crystal all right? No, I guess he's dead. Yo, level up. Damn, I'm the man. I'm like stuck in all your towers. This is it, huh? This is the final phase. Dude, I think that this NJ tournament thing is probably one of the worst changes to one of the better ideas. It's probably one of the worst, like, tournament ideas, like, made into a good one. Just wish I could go talk to Ken. Like, I tried to go see him, but he's opening, like, the new store, and it was raining the day I went to see him. Yeah. Dude, I can only imagine the headaches of such a high voltage business. Like, you know what I mean? It's probably effing ridiculous. Damn, these are like new dragons over here. Yeah, it's just dragons. We've been jumping around all of them, killing dragons. Oh shit, am I dead? Am I dead? No! Damn, your guy slashes so fast compared to mine. Ugh. But you ain't got no fireballs. Yeah, my worst. Yeah, plus, like, sometimes I just threw a couple of them, like, out there, and you get confused. Like, you see, oh, this one died, and I'm hoping it's just one of the ones I made for fun, you know what I mean? No. Wish you could fly. What? Are you cracking up? Why? It would totally ruin the game. Like, that's the whole point of the stages, having all these stupid hallways. Sean's not even paying attention. He's just, like, sleeping or something. Alright, let me stop this shit.